His mane and fan its promise.
Perimeter. One more time read.
Perimeter.
One more time read.
Yes. Cat did is
each side. Each side. Read properly.
Each size.
Of a square is
nine main love long
long L-O-N-G long
pond
find its perimeter. Okay, mute yourself. Now listen, student. Each side of a square is 9 meter long. Now here each side is given, it is 9 meter long. You have to find the perimeter. Now square diya hai, so we are going to use the formula of perimeter of a square. Now what I now only have explained you formula, that is perimeter of a square is 4 into length of one side. So that only we'll do by taking the formula. But before starting the formula, what is given that we will write. Now what is given in the question? Let us start with our sums. Just wait a minute. Okay. You can see the blackboard. Now today I'll start solving in the blackboard only. So our third sum is each side of a square is 9 meter long. Each side bola hai 9 meter long. So what is given? Side is given. Atharva, you can mute yourself. Okay. Now what is given? Side is given. So we'll write side is equal to 9 meter. Now don't write. First just see the sum. Side is equal to 9 meter. Now what they ask you? They ask you to find the perimeter of a square. Now perimeter of a square means we have to write the formula. Perimeter of a square. Now perimeter of a square is 4 multiplied by length of one side. Length of one side. This is the formula, that is perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into length of one side. Now 4 we will write as it is, multiply by length of one side is how much? Length of one side is 9. Side kitna diya hai? 9. So we'll multiply here by 9. So 4 9 is how much? Let me know the answers in the chat box. 4 9 is how much? Very good, Krutika. 4 9 is 36. So our answer will be 36 meter. 36 meter. Clear, everyone? What will be our answer? That is 36 meter. See, whatever is given, that we have to write. Side is given. So I have written side equal to 9 meter. Then I have to write the formula of perimeter of a square equal to 4 into length of one side. The length of one side is how much? 9. So 4 should multiply by 9. 4 9 is 36 meters. Because the standard unit is given in meters, so we have to write the standard unit, that is meter. Now what they ask you? They ask you to find out the meter. To find out the perimeter of a square. So the answer will be 10 centimeter. Amog, it is meter. Clear? Chalo. Write it down fast. Everyone has to write it down in their notebook.
If we take four rounds around a field that is 160 meter long and 90 meter wide, what is the distance we walk in kilometers?
Very good. Okay. Mute yourself. Now listen, student. If we take four round around a field that is 160 meter long and 90 meter wide, what is the distance we walk in kilometer? Now if we are taking round of four round humko lena hai, but here the field ka length kitna bola hai 160 meter and breadth kitna bola hai 90 meter. So after that what you have to find out, what is the distance we walk in kilometer, humne kitna kilometer walk kiya hai, that also you have to find out. In this sum there are two parts. First we have to find out the perimeter of a field. Field means it is in the shape of a rectangle. Field kaun se shape mein rehta hai? Rectangle. So we are going to use the formula of perimeter of a rectangular field, and then we are going to multiply that answer by 4, because they told that it has been taken 4 rounds. 4 chakkar mara hai us field ka. So after that second part will be our 4 rounds. So let us start with the first part. Now first part, whatever is given that we will write. Long means length. Length is how much given. So we will write over here. Length is equal to how much length is given. Length is 160 meter. Next, what is given? Wide. Wide means breadth. Breadth is how much? Breadth is, that we have to write. Kya diya hai wo likhna hai. Breadth is 90 meter. Breadth is how much meter? 90 meter. Then what we are going to find out? We are going to find out the perimeter of a rectangular field. So we'll write the formula. Perimeter of a rectangular field. Now what is the formula of perimeter of a rectangular field? Formula is not going to be changed. Formula is 2 multiply by length plus 2 multiply by breadth. What is the formula? 2 multiply by length plus 2 multiply by breadth. Now 2, length is how much? 160, and breadth is how much? 90. So we'll write here 2 into 160 plus 2 into 90. Now we'll multiply over here. Now 2 into 160. Do the multiplication. 160 multiply by 2. What answers you people will get? 160 multiply by 2. Yes, fast. Multiply 160 by 2 and let me know the answers in the chat box. Very good, Shreya, Krutika. That is 320. So instead of 2 into 160, what we are going to write? We are going to write 320 plus. Now what we'll do? We'll multiply 2 into 90. Now 2 into 90 is how much? 2 into 90. Yes, very good. 2 into 90 is, Sakshi, very nice. 2 into 90 is 180. Chalo, now add this both of you. 320 plus 180. 320 plus 180 is how much? 320 plus 180. Very good, Harshma. Harsh Kanojia. It is 500. But 500 what? Unit kha gaye. 500. Meter. Very nice. That is 500 meter. Now this is what we got, the perimeter of a rectangular field. Ye kya mila humko? Rectangular field. It is 500 meter. But this is half sum. Now next we'll continue. First write down this thing in your notebook. This you can write down fast in your notebook. And the next part I'll explain you. Now we have done with the half part. Now the second part, what they told, if we take four round around a field, we have to take four round around the field. Now field kitna meter hai? Field is how much meter? 500 meters. So the next will be distance walk in four round. Now distance walk in four round will be 500 should multiply by 4. What should multiply by 4? 500 should multiply by 4. But then before writing that, we have to write one statement. That is, in one round, what we have to write? In one round, distance walk in one round, in one round, distance walk is how much? Is 500 meter. क्योंकि एक राउंड में कितना मीटर मिला हमको? 500. What we have to find out? We have to find out for four round. What we have to find out for four round? Now, चार राउंड means 500. Should multiply by 4 because one round we got 500 meters, then we have to find out for the four round. Now for four round, what we have to do? We have to multiply 500 by 4. Now 500 multiply by 4 is 5 fours are 20. What we will get? We will get 2000 meter. What we are getting? 2000 meter, because 500 multiplied by 4 is 2000 meter. But what they ask you, what is the distance we walk in kilometer? We got answer in meter. We want answer in what? We want answer in kilometer. Now we have to convert this 2000 meter, this 2000 meter into kilometer. So what is 2000 meter? Kilometer kya hoga? 2000. Very good, Vidisha. It is 2 kilometers. See, I have explained you this also. Kilometer, meter, rupees, paise, kg, gram. Now here 2000 meter, we convert that into kilometer. So it will become 2 kilometer. What will become 2000 kilometer will convert into meter. 2000 meter will convert into kilometer. It will be 2 kilometer. Clear everyone? So what will be our last statement? Last question kya pucha tha? What is the distance we walk in kilometer? What is the distance? What will be our last statement? Therefore, the distance walk in four round is 2 kilometer. Last statement kya likhna hai? Therefore, the distance. Therefore, the distance walk. Therefore, the distance walk in four round in four rounds is how much? Is 2 kilometers. Is how much? Is 2 kilometers. Is how much? 2 kilometers. Clear everyone? Understood? Half part we have done first and now we have done second half part. So here we have find out that the distance walk in 4 meters. 4 round is 2 kilometer. Chalo, Delhi, everyone will write down in their book.
Hello. Allow me say, if the wire costs 60 rupees per meter, What will be the total cost of the wire needed for the fence?
Okay. Mute yourself. Now see here, question student 6th one. The length of a rectangular plot of land is 50 meter and wide is 30 meter. Now there are three part in this question. यहाँ पे कितने part है? Three part है. First length दिया है rectangular plot का and wide दिया है. Then second part is a triple fence has to be put along its edges. उन्होंने क्या बोला है? Triple fence. चारों side से घेरना है उनको. That is our second part. And third part, they told that if the wire costs 60 rupees per meter cost of the wire is 60 rupees. So what will be the total cost of the wire needed for the fence? Total cost, total pura kitna rupees laga unko for fencing the plot. Clear? There are three parts. First part, we are going to find out the perimeter of a In the first part, we are going to find out the perimeter of a rectangular part. In second part, we have to multiply that answer with the triple fence. Triple means three times. Triple means three times. And in the third part, we have to find out the cost of the wire. Clear? There are three parts. It is big sum. So step by step, we'll do. First, we'll do the first step. Now, in the first step, we will write the length and breadth, then we'll write the formula of perimeter of a rectangular plot. Clear? Chalo, we'll start with the first part. First part, length is given, so that we'll write. Length is how much? Length kitna diya hai? Length is 50 meter. Length is 50 meter. Now next it is given, breadth is given. Now breadth kitna hai? Breadth is how much? Breadth is 30 meter. Breadth is how much? 30 meter. Now what they told us to find out? They told us to find out the perimeter of a rectangular plot. Now we'll write the formula. Perimeter of a rectangular plot. Now, perimeter of a rectangular plot formula humko same hai. That is 2 multiply by length plus 2 multiply by breadth. Clear? Clear? First, we have to mention length is 50 meter, breadth is 30 meter. Perimeter of a rectangular plot is formula 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. Now, 2 into length means 2 should multiply by what? 2 should multiply by 50. 2 should multiply by 50 plus 2 should multiply by 30. 2 should multiply by 30. Now 250s are, chalo jaldi batao, very easy. 52s are or 250s are? 250s are is how much? Yes, 250s are is 100. So 250s are is 100 plus as it is. Now 230s are. 230s are is how much? 3 2s are 6. 1 0 will add. So it become 230s are 60. 230s are 60. Now let's add 100 plus 60 is how much? 100 plus 60 is 6. Same question. 160 what? I told you how to do this. Mention it properly, whether it is meter or centimeter. So it is 160 meter. Very nice. It is 160 meter. Till here, everyone has understood. First, jo diya hai, that only we have mentioned. We have find out the perimeter of a rectangular plot. Okay. I hope everyone has understood till here. They will write down in their notebook fast. Okay, now the next part we have done with the first part. The second part, wo kya bole the? A triple fence has to be put along its edges. Now, triple fence we have to put along its edges. So that we'll find out. That we will find out first for a triple fence wire. For a triple. Next, what we are going to find out for a triple fence. friend wire. Or a triple friend wire means three should multiply by 160. That is 3 multiplied by 160, because we got perimeter of a rectangular plot, that is 160. So for a triple fence wire, what is needed? 3 should multiply by 160. Now 3 multiplied by 160, we'll do here multiplication. 160 multiplied by 3. 3 zeros are 0. 3 sixes are 18. 3 ones are 3 plus 4, 1, that is 4. So it becomes 480. 480 what? 480 meter. That is triple. 3 bar karenge to humko kitna milega? We got 480 meter. Clear everyone? So this was our second part. This was our second part. Copy down fast in your notebook. And the third part kya karna hai humko? The third part is our cost of the wire. Cost, humko total cost nikalna hai na? Because we know that there are 480 meter. 480 meter should multiply by cost kitna tha? 1 meter ka? 1 meter ka cost tha 60. So 480 should multiply by 60. So this is our last part, third part. Clear everyone? Okay. So first do this one, then I'll explain the third part. Okay, now the last part, what we have to do, we have to find out the total cost of the wire needed for the fence. But that we have to write down with the statement. So we'll write cost of the wire needed is how much? Wire needed is how much? We have to multiply 480 by 60. We have to multiply 480 by 60. What we have to do? Multiplication 480 by 60. Chalo, we'll do here multiplication also. 480 multiply by 60, because 1 meter ka cost tha 60. So 480 ko multiply karna hai 60 se. 0 0 is 0. 0 8 is 0. 0 4 is 0. If 0 multiplied by any number, that is 0 only. Then, according to rule, we have to put 0 or cross. Then, 6 0 is 0. 6 8 is 8. 6 or 6 8 is 6 8 is how much? Yes, 6 8 is. Yes, 6 8 is 40. No, Aniket, 42. Yes, Amiksha, it is 48. So 6 8 are 40. Carry upper, 8 niche. Then 6 4 is how much? Yes, 6 4 is 24. 24 plus 4. 24 plus 4. Yes, 28. Chalo, add karo. Add it, 0, 0, 8, 8, 2. So it is how much? Total cost kitna mila humko? 28,800. So that only will move right here. It will be rupees 28,800. It is how much? Rupees 28,800. But what will be the last statement? Chalo, I want a last statement in the chat box. Chalo, jaldi. I want to see that what statement you will write on the last. Therefore, main kya likhoge? Very good, Vidisha. Vidisha, very nice. Therefore, the total cost of the wire needed for fencing is rupees 28,800. Kabhi bhi humko last statement likhna hi hai. So, what will be our... Sorry, so what will be our last statement? That is, therefore, the total cost of the wire needed for the fence is rupees 28,800. Clear everyone? Okay, so copy down this thing. Here we have done with our sixth question. We are done with our sixth question. Now here we have completed our practice set 49. There are another three sum, that is 7, 8, 9. That is also same pattern. So that is homework for you people. So today I have given you the homework problem set 49. I have given the homework, that is 5. Number 5 is homework. Then 7, 8, and 9. 7, 8, and 9. These are the homework. These are the homework. Problem set 49. 5, 7, 8, 9. I have already explained you 5 sums. I have already explained you 5 sums. Remaining 4 sums is homework that I am going to check on the next lecture. So here we'll stop our lecture. Write down the homework question also, that is 5, 7, 8, 9, problem set 49. And in our next lecture, we'll start with our next new topic, new practice set and new another 2 formula. Clear everyone? So here I'll stop the